Hey guys, Alexander Gamer here, and I'm glad for you watching here, and I'm hoping you have a good day. We're in a huge war against the Ottomans, which we're kind of winning. Yeah, kind of. We have, might say 50,000. Well, actually, it's pretty good. Ottomans not doing so hot. Scandinavia didn't join, unfortunately, and it made this a lot more of a brutal war than it should have been. No. Fine. I'll get more eventually. I'm down to 2 cardinals. 2! Now there's a lot of guys out here. You're heading up into... We have won the siege of Bucrez. You seem to have an interesting plan on your hands. I will attack the grasslands. A large corps of troops. And the Ottomans should get demolished in this fight. Absolutely demolished, which seems to be the case, even though they have a better leader, and they're getting AI rolls and such on and so forth. Well, let's see the stats at the end of it. I lost more infantry, less cavalry, a lot less cavalry, and a lot less cannons. Okay. Oh, they're cannon, really cannon heavy right now. Almost wiped out their cavalry. The cannons are at significantly less strength. Which one of you is my mercenary host? You are my mercenary host. You wrap around and do something. You guys go over here. You guys come down here. Okay, so that's a significantly good sign to this war's ending. We are encroaching into the Ottoman territory. And we're winning relatively easy battles. The Ottomans are very low in economy. It'll sink lower. I intend to make it sink lower. My 35,000 men, come over there. That's fine. In terms of military technology, I won't be getting another one for a long, 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 long time. Doing the admin tech. So I'm going to siege some things. As well as I'm going to get that, and I'm going to reduce my war exhaustion some. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I don't have much war exhaustion. Mercenary strength. Sure. Whatever. A revolt. 2 revolts up in... Golden Horde. Got a revolt. Okay. Should be able to win this war now. We have a little bit too much cavalry in this army. Actually, no. We are going to not do that. Kikirk. We're going to shift consolidate. As to not get rid of any units. We're going to go to the cavalry section. And then we're going to take out the 1 wounded unit. Infantry section needs all that stuff. We'll remove a couple of horsemen. We'll disband this. That's fine. Building a cannon and infantry. Let's replace them. Because I have a huge economy. 32,000 men in Constantinople. Or the new Constantinople. It's farmlands, I wouldn't take the river crossing, but there's a lot of extra reinforcements coming through. And I expect them to attack. I have 37,000 men, but they have a spear leader, spear numbers, no river crossing, no nothing. And I was correct. They appear to be bringing 55,000 men into it, and then 7,000 men as a reinforcement. Might as well just bring you down now. No point in waiting to see if I need it. Apparently I should have. Because your aid is not required. This is a very, very, very good sign. Beating up on them. I took more cavalry losses. But they took more infantry and cannon losses. Mercenary host. Go there. Get reinforced. Take my 24,000 men to occupy the capital. Okay. Ottomans. What kind of money you got? You have 41 ducats. Let's see you raise the mercenary army with that. Check your military capabilities. The Ottomans seem to be pretty low now. No manpower. A complete mercenary army. So, raising more troops will be expensive. Just how I want it. Do I need more mercenaries? I don't think I need more mercenaries yet. I'm well below my force limit, which I'll build up to next war. I want to keep these guys close by. Because if the Ottomans return, I want to have troops within effective reinforcement range, because they can bring a lot of hurt with them. We're almost done converting, interestingly enough. Wandering Tunis. Null trees with the Ottomans. Well, I need War Score to do that. To make an actual demand. Okay, so I can just piece them out. Cool. The rest are the vassals, other people. Okay. Scoot the bailiff or lose the stability. I lose 10 prestige. He's too afraid. 29,000 men sitting here against this 29,000. He doesn't want to take a minus 2 penalty coming across to get me. He can't go and attack a deer, and it's a good thing that they pieced out. Covering my flank with their piece. It's kind of funny. When the Emperor dies, I will get elected. And when I'm Emperor, let's add myself to the Empire, and then I'll focus on doing Empire stuff. The struggle for royal power. Central Poland was one of the mightiest countries in the world. It was based along the Baltic coast. There laid the future of the next major power in the area. The king saw and tried to improve Polish possession in these areas, but the... Okay. Read theological books instead. Lose 100 prestige. It's a noble republic. 00. No. A lot of rebels. I cannot afford to fight that. The Siege of Vidin is over. I don't care if it's held by Moldavia. Royal marriage with Scandinavia. Yep. Royal marriage with Bosnia. Except. This battle's going in our favor. There's just unfortunately too many Ottoman ships to press an attack across the bay. Okay, the aristocrats give us a ton of money. Cool. No. I'm a grand principality. I don't want to be a republic anymore. How do I not become a republic? I don't want to be a republic. Not really. What? I'm not eligible to be emperor. Because I'm not a kingdom. Shoot! Well, there goes all my empire plans. Crud. How would I not see that? insane. I can... Elections are fun. I just want to be a kingdom. Any of these let me become a kingdom? From the Christine's privateers. No. None of that stuff does let me become an empire. I see they still have a ton of ships, and I really wanted to become emperor. I did all that to become emperor. And I should have fought the rebels. I should have done that. But it's too late now. No, it's way too late now. Realm Manager is over. Okay. So there are these two useless vassals over there that I'll never get to use. Xantium. Okay. Hey, Ottomans. You should come attack us. With your army. They have actually built up normal troops. Wow. Let's see how much money they have. Yeah, 10 ducats. Their income is definitely reduced. Now, minus 2 is a terrible pen to suffer. All these ships are just coming through here. Get 12,000 stack, no. Touch the mercenary host now. Okay. That's right, I have to get access through these guys, because we're not... No treaties. Oh, we had to annul our treaties. So we're not allied. That sucks. A lot. Rebels? Barely. Excuse me. This guy's gonna be a great rule, I bet. Now he's a 1130, considering he's a 000 leader. They have... Okay, apparently we have 6 active cardinals. Sovereign States, I will pay 315 ducats. Don't think so. We control our capital. And that's all I really need to do. Pretty much. That bugs me so much. I guess we might as well not bother. Like, I just got those two guys to... I should have fought the flippin' rebels. Can somebody switch me back to a kingdom? Some rebel, can't cheat swange. Cheat swange? Cheat switch. To another... To the kingdom. Sucks. That was like my entire plan. Mission. Protect against France. 39 ships. won that fight. It was easy, too. The Ottomans don't seem to care about their troops so much right now. Really, pretender rebels? Well, we'll deal with that. If only my rebels were something useful like that. Or not pretender rebels, but something to switch me. I shouldn't have accepted that, especially considering... We have a republic. I shouldn't have done that. I should have thought about it. Well, I'm dire on my end. It should be fine. I might have low war enthusiasm. But even worse. More points, because I don't care about my republican tradition. I just want to become a kingdom again. That's right, if I reduce my republican tradition low enough... Peace deal, the Ottomans will release Albania and Bulgaria, and sovereign states pay ducats. Unfortunately, Ottomans, it's no longer an acceptable peace deal. I don't know if I can destroy you economically. I probably can't. You'll probably be safe from that for the rest of eternity. Pass them again. Yeah, they have 404 ducats. Their income is pretty shaped, though. It's down to 66 ducats. Iron working developments. Don't want a level 3 guy. Admin guy. The moment we start seeing rebellions pop up, we need a king. The Republic is sacred. No, we need a king. Please switch him back to a kingdom. They have rebels preparing to spike up. How much money am I making it? Well, it's not that much. My forts need to be lowered. No, all my forts are lowered. I was about to say I need lower maintenance. But that doesn't work. I wish I could lower certain units' maintenance, but that, of course, is not how it works. Novgorod's almost completely gone. Muscovite separatists. Oh, that's funny. Get 100 diplomatic power? Sure. Okay, friend. You have unrest, lots of it. I would like to support your rebels, but... Support rebels. Okay. I have Steven to Louise 0. 102, yeah, no. My, prestige comes before building up to my max force limit. There. A lot of you will meet up and form a tough navy. Rebels, stomp them, okay. That's fine. One siege, couple things, it's fine. Manpower's going up. Ottomans are gonna have a rebellion on their hands. Okay, so here's how it's going to work. I'm just going to sit around, and I'm just going to starve them out. I'm going to end the recording here. Well, I'm Alex Gamer. I hope you have a good day. I'm just going to be cutting out a chunk here. It's all a while. I'll be like skipping the next. So this is just a quick ending. I'll probably staple this on to the end of the last episode. Gratis made peace with the Ottomans. I'm back to a kingdom. So I got my Republican tradition suit to down to zero, and then it was just like, due to low Republican tradition, you can either gain a stability and remain a republic, or you can become a kingdom again. I forget what it cost to become a kingdom again, but yeah, I took a kingdom again because I want to be emperor. And now I'm not getting voted in mostly because next no legitimacy, next and negative prestige. They'll come around soon enough, though. And then we'll start fixing the HRE. Here's the peace deal. Terms. Ottomans will cede Silistria and Kirklitsy to Moldavia. Bang. Bang. Turn out Burgas and Silistria. Couldn't take that, unfortunately. Ottomans will be forced to give Commonwealth 10% of their income each month to pay for war reparations. So look at that. Ooh, income, war reparations, 6.36 ducats right now. And it'll get bigger. This will be for 10 years. Ottomans will be humiliated. Ottomans will pay 1,064 ducats. Cool. I got 400 something. This, they lost a chunk. Fine. As you can see, the Ottomans are having some rebels, but they're cleaning them up. They had more. They're dealing with it. The rebellions rebelled, and they've cleaned them up. Now their income. Negative ducats. We gained conquest cost spell against Brandenburg. Okay. Interesting. Let's see how the Ottomans are doing. They have money, but no more inflation. Okay. Color me confused. I'm gonna get this the finest horses! Just make sure I have the combat, calf combat ability. It will take me... How long till I get these guys? Level 22, so I'll wait. Just wait. Just wait. National Pax modifier. Soon I'm going to be thinking of taking Tavir back in. Ooh. Still only 4 electors, but I'd like to make more electors. And if I get voted into power, I will make those electors count. Protestantism is still spreading, it seems. To convert Flippin Rupin. Now that Hungary has Saxony, Trier, and Brabant. Unfortunately, none of those are electors. That would have been nice, but whatever. I have to fight that to take out this one point. And there's another one down here. Another one in Britain. Those are all converting things. I would have thought they would have stopped converting when they lost the League War, but okay. The Ottomans do potentially have... No, the rebels are going to be defeated. That's unfortunate. I would have liked to see some rebels. Okay. I may or may not have an almost all mercenary. So yeah. I'm going to build ...12 infantry. So I'm at max manpower. 6, 7, 8, and 4,000 cavalry. That'll be my army. On top of that, I intend to get all my mercenaries together. No. The mercenary half. Oh, that's why I couldn't. But it's all mercenaries. This is 28,000 mercenaries. Ooh, more rebels. Yes. They ought to be able to get to them. Unless the Byzantines do something about it. Or they sail troops all the way around to here. Cool. Well, ending this video here. Ooh, a new leader with 4 diplomacy. Cool. So many diplomatic rulings. One of them is the Ottomans, correct? Apparently not. So the Golden Horde. Tver, no, Tver is still gonna cost way too much. We're gonna improve relations with the Golden Horde. Our things are improving, and thus these two people are improving with it. Austria's ruler, it must be 44, yeah. Little old. Take a while for us to get back out of this hole here. That is evidently seen. 39,000. Thank you, noble host, but goodbye. This army is going to need reinforcing. So they need 8,000 infantry, 2,000 cavalry. Another cavalry. And they have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. This will be the real end of the episode, so see you guys next time.